morning.
And here I am at Beatrix Potter Hilltop House. The first part of the house was built in 1600s, I believe. Then towards the back of the house in the 1700s. And then there is a room which is called the New Room, and that was built in 1906. And then you're going to see a lot of beautiful paintings in that room. And right, let's see what we can find.
And you could travel with it, you could take it if you were going somewhere. So you had all your envelopes and everything. They're really nice. Sometimes you can find them in charity.
Yes.
Thank you. Say
thank you.
Hello there.
Everything in here belonged to Beatrix Potter, and this house, she bought it in 1906, I think it was. So everything you can see here belongs to her.
But all
of
my pictures
beautiful view. It's absolutely amazing. Yeah, I love that as well. Gorgeous. Cute little table. Where she would have sat perhaps to write.